Today is the first of its kind, the 2023 Mr. and Miss Black Aurora Pageant. Historic and unprecedented, and an excellent opportunity to highlight and show the brilliance of our youth. Why do you want to win this pageant?
I want to win this pageant because I want to be an inspiration and to set an example for other young Black girls and boys. To show them that the stereotypes made before we were even born are not true. The stereotypes of us being aggressive, loud, and ghetto, placed bold, classy, and elegant.
Period.
For them to keep me standing here, having the courage to achieve anything I want, anything I put my mind to. So if I can do this, so can they.
Best way to bounce back from disappointment?
Well, the best way to bounce back from disappointment is to assess, adjust, go back to the drawing board to see what you could have done differently. Disappointment is not necessarily a bad thing. Disappointment is only a stepping stone to a new beginning. My coach always told me, hard work beats talent, but talent fails to work hard. That being said, disappointment is only a learning experience to success. Thank you.
Are the biggest issues facing teens today?
So I could easily say the biggest problem facing our teens today is issues with addiction or mental health that wouldn't necessarily encompass the root cause of said issues. Personally, I believe that the issue facing our youth today is not utilizing our resources to the fullest extent. Because we know there's help out there, but it truly takes a leap of faith to incite change. Yeah. And I hope that if I were to win, I would use my platform to amplify the voices of our youth.
Why should we select you as Miss Black Aurora?
I should be Miss Black Aurora because I am ambitious, optimistic, and charismatic. Growing up in Aurora, I've always wanted to try something new. And to be able to be here on this stage, this very special moment, is something very new to me. And I thank you all for being here and being able to watch us make history.
The two winners for the 2023 Mr. and Miss Black Aurora Pageant. For the Mr. is Peter Etta Jr. For our Miss Aurora 2023, Miss Black Aurora 2023, Charity. Yeah.